In this video, I am going to show you how to get game eater filter on your Instagram. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram account. Next, you have to go on search option and you have to search Rusam. And Rusam is the creator of this filter. Next, you have to click on this face option and scroll down. This is your game eater filter. And you have to click on this. Next, you have to click on this try it button. Next, you have to tap and hold the record button to start. Next, there are two options, one for downloading. By clicking on this download button, your video will save on your browser gallery. And my video is already saved on my browser gallery. And there is another option, it is send to option. By clicking on this send to button, you can share this video with your Instagram friends. Thanks for watching my video.